Happy 16th birthday, son.
I'm sorry, honey. I slid over.
That's all right. I think I got caught up.
Johnny, come on, honey. Stop.
You
got it.
There you go.
Yeah, I want to see.
Nothing in life has been more exciting than watching you grow and mature. Find your own way. Become your own person. Lewis, nothing has been more rewarding than seeing you take your place in the world, sharing in your accomplishments, believing in you and your dreams. Nothing in life has been more important than being a part of your life, because nothing has been more wonderful than having you for a son. Happy 16th birthday. We love you so very much. Aww. Sunballer, I'm so proud of you, who you are, and the man you are becoming. This day is the day that I became a father and realized how blessed I am to be your dad. I love you so very much, Daddy, our buddy. You will always be my little sunballer. Love you. Love your best friend and daddy.
That's what his mommy dad called him when
sunballer. Mom has something here too.
Hey, come on. Hey, get...
I know. We told the lady to write it on the cake. She was like, what?
Oh, I didn't.
What? I'm like, sunballer.
Some who?
He growed up quick.
Okay.
Yeah. Hold on, hold on, man. Troy, Johnny.
Crazy, because I was 15 when I met your son.
Can you hold this real quick?
I got it.
No, sorry.
He was only 7 when Martin met him. Yeah. Something like that.
Lewis, this is where you're going to cry, all right?
You sure you want to be first? Okay, I'm here. Sure, thank you. Mm-hmm.
Yeah. The Tic Tacs matched your cake.
So. Yeah, I'll get it.
You want me to rip it?
Just make sure everything's
fine. Now it's Lewis's to rip.
Oh my gosh.
What's up?
It's a gym membership.
It's a bit.
Yeah. I can't wait to see his face.
Right. Yeah. Oh my gosh, you guys do not.
No, we didn't.
Oh my god. Oh.
What size is that?
Oh my god.
It's a
42 inch.
It's a 42 inch.
To hang out in your room, cuddle up with your Cowboys blanket.
I was like, I can watch the TV when I'm on the floor.
Right.
I know you can be anywhere in that room and watch TV now. All right, now you got one more. That one's heavy as shit.
Yeah, I feel like that one's heavier than the TV.
Oh my gosh. I get to put it on my wall. Yes.
It's swivels.
Oh my gosh, yes.
Oh, wow.
Okay.
There's a room on his desk.
Yeah.
That's
nice.
I thought this would
That's
be
That's what I did here with
present.
This one, something that we could Mom turn.
Mom
doesn't
want to do that, he said.
Yeah, you know, it's not for everybody.
It can, yeah.
It can, yeah.
That you have to, like, fill in at the end.
These TVs are pretty light. You know, the TV I have upstairs, I had to put some massive hardware to hold the one up in our room, because it's a plasma TV.
Yeah.
And,